I'm gonna see you down like a baboon's bottom.
Don't you threaten me with a good time, honey. Oh, now I've been straight up stabbed in my love handles. Oh.
Tickling toes, not the love handles. Hi, I'm Arlo.
Hang on, I'm coming for ya. Take my hand. I got you.
I can't hold on.
Huh? Guys, how's it going out there?
Come with more than a cute little comb if you want to stop me.
What the? Whoa!
Dry shampoo can to the face.
Well, now easy now, hairball.
Flying round brush. Ooh, nasty, honey. We need to get you some tea tree oil because your scalp looks like a block of Parmesan cheese.
Hey, leave the kid alone. He's just a naive and confused and misguided and lost little alligator boy, okay?
And I'm just a giant hairball. Doesn't mean I don't need some money, honey.
Okay, so we gave back your stolen money.
How dare!
I am here with Ansel Beauregard.
I guess he could be anywhere.
What did you say your last name was again?
Beauregard. It means beautiful regard. Why?
Well, I don't see the resemblance, but that man on the TV has your name.
Ansel Beauregard. It's such a pleasure to walk.
My dad?
I don't need to be anywhere, except with all of you.
You're giving me such like a healing evolution, glued together family unit, bonded healing, water to fertility. Oh, excuse me. Would you have time to squeeze me in for a blowout?